And then he said, what living entity eats through his feet? Krishna, he can eat through any part of his body. Any sense can do the part, function of any other. So there is a living entity who eats through his feet. Huh? He's looking around. Who? So we're all scratching our heads. Oh. None of us could figure out. And Prabhupada stopped and pointed with his stick. He said, see, the tree. He is eating through his feet. It was a very sweet little discussion with Prabhupada. It's very nice.
Om Namo Narayanaya.